Jesus had told him to get a young donkey that nobody had ever ridden. I think he was showing us, just in that one example, I'm sure many things, but just that one example of how you can't get to new places with old ways of thinking. He wants to do something new in our lives, something we've never done before. But we have to be willing to get off our donkey and see the new idea, see the new plan, the new way of life, take the steps he gives us to take. And if anybody asks, hey, what do you think you're doing? Just say, Lord needs it. Lord asked me to do this. And I think as equally important, it also demonstrates how we shouldn't discount the young people, the young children. Because if God can use a brand new donkey to usher in his kingdom, he can certainly use children and teenagers and youth and young at heart. Don't discount anybody. We all have a part to play in the kingdom.